Now Lucas Pitt.
Hit it.
Unselfish.
Yeah.
Kone Doherty! Oh, how about that? Wow!
He's just instead.
Trent Kone Doherty.
Alisson's feet are nice and tidy. Szoboszlai. And here's McAllister. A fizzer. It's a glorious ball for Salah. Off he goes. Salah's pass. Oh, stunning. What a goal by Liverpool. That's absolutely brilliant. Liverpool bringing on the extra attacker for Alexis McAllister is that will be a little short numbered on the counter attack at the other end. Here's Darwin Nunez. Darwin Nunez has scored. What an introduction for the Uruguayan. Liverpool down to 10 men have done the unthinkable. They've levelled the game up at St James's Park, and Darwin Nunez is the man who has led Liverpool's fans into delight. Here's Diogo Jota, that's nice. And Luis Diaz, oh! Impudence from Luis Diaz levels the game for Liverpool. How about that for a finish? Now Salah. And on for Nunez. Surely he can't win it for Liverpool! Darwin Nunez with the most incredible turnaround you have ever seen. The Uruguayan has sprung from the Liverpool bench to put them in front with only 10 men at Newcastle. They'd have celebrated a point like there's no tomorrow. They could well be celebrating a win here, Liverpool. Absolutely incredible from Darwin Nunez. Incredible from Liverpool.